Mr. Gupta, maybe you'd want to speak about what are the learnings from this crisis, especially at Microsoft and the companies that you work with?
Sure. First of all, Rudra, thank you so much for asking that question. I want to acknowledge how difficult a time it has been for industries that are essentially physical in nature, which is everybody on this panel, and how rapidly all of you and all of your companies have adopted to this real world, right? In many ways, Microsoft being a digital company, it was easy on us, a little bit easier on us compared to very other things. So I wanted to first acknowledge what you all have accomplished in your industries and what transformations you have achieved, not just in your manufacturing, but in your customer relationship, in your product. And a testament to that has been the Diwali bumper sales that the manufacturing industry has seen in auto industry and many other parts. So that would have not happened if all of you as leaders had not taken actions of planning out how do we still continue to give jobs to society, produce products for our consumers, and so that as a society we could move forward. So first of all, thank you so much for that part. For us, I think it was a contrast of two different worlds, right? So some of our verticals said no more physical contact, therefore we are going to go digital whole hog. Especially in the BFSI, etc., we saw very rapid adoption of the spend shifting from branch expansion to digital expansion. Whereas similarly in the manufacturing sector also, the digital customer contact through commerce sector, that shifted very hard. So we saw different initiatives take a very different stark approaches. So for us, it was a very rapid adoption of business model to what will the customers are going to look for. People who were not looking at, for example, e-commerce, suddenly said e-commerce is number one technology. People who were looking at digital expansion suddenly said the people who are looking at branch expansion slowed down. So for us, as Pradeep said, it was a contrast of two different worlds that we were living in through this COVID crisis. So that's our key learning, is adapt very quickly to this new momentum that's coming in the market.